One, two, three, go!
I'm happy to start this debate about marrying and... I know best thing to be said. But my point is that I must have a right not to be harmed. When people are trying to experiment on this animal, treated them in a very harsh way. They are mostly abused by their parents. This animal appears to find a very small place, but they cannot even move freely. Imagine that these animals are human beings. What would you do? Remember that we are also part of the animal kingdom. Animals are some of us anatomically and physically. Animals also have feelings like us. They can feel pain, express fear, torment, and appear to take pleasure.
Question.
Question
muna.
Question
muna.